I had an epiphany, and it might shock you. I'm a pig. A pig pig.
It's also important to note that he told me first.
How long have you known?
Well, on some level, I always knew, but it wasn't until I met someone special that I could admit it to myself.
Well, that's wonderful, Max. We love you, and we're proud of you.
Okay, that's enough mushy stuff.